Hi guys, I did a swap box with my friend Jeannie. She made Zoe and Colin for me, and I don't normally do swap boxes, but she's a really good friend, and so I thought to give it a shot, so it came today, and I'm using my new webcam. I bought one just to make it easier, and I'm hoping that the quality is okay, because a lot of people have been complaining about the shakiness and yada yada. So, gotta compromise a little bit. So, I'm gonna go ahead and open it. Hello Kitty. If I can open it. I think it's like stuck. I'll have to rip it. Aw, that's cute. Of course she has a cupcake. Things that make you go, This is cute. I actually might give this to my niece, because she loves to write. And it's actually letter writing week at school next week. So this will be good for her to use. So thank you, Jeannie. So, Laura, have you figured it out yet? There is a first birthday party for you to plan. Oh, God. I bet you this is for Zoe. Because her first birthday is coming up in January. Oh, how pretty. Maybe for Prim? Yeah, this is for Prim. That's really pretty. She will look very lovely in that. Aw, this is so cute. Oh, I love this. It's like a very beautiful turquoise color, striped, and there is, it's so much more beautiful in person, you guys. I'm gonna definitely put this on her. And it has a little hood, and it says sweet with the strawberry. This is so adorable. Yeah, she will definitely be wearing that. Thank you. Okay. Knowing you, the first present you opened, you looked at the size and you thought, what? Yes, I do. Then you said, 12 months, I don't even have a reborn this size. Yes, I do. I remember, Jeannie. I told you. You goofball. And this, oh, that's cute. It's Carter's. And it has a little fairy, maybe? Or it's just a little girl. That's really cute. I'm wondering how good the quality is, but, oh well. Okay. And now you're thinking my crazy, wonderful friend Jeannie, and at this point I'm giggling. Oh, shoe fell out. I was like, what is that? These are obviously for Prim. Oh, Pooh Bear. We don't like Pooh Bear. So, this might have to go to my friend Kate, but this is actually really cute, but I have a mental block against Pooh Bear. I don't know what it is, but that's very cute. What size is it? 12 months? Yeah. Okay, she keeps writing things on, like, hee-hees. Genuzzi? This is Prim as well. Apparently Prim got spoiled. So there's that. And then last one. What? Jeannie! Oh my God. Are you serious? Oh my God. I am so surprised. Jeannie! Oh my God. Okay, so it says, yep, you guessed it. You are expecting a surprise reborn. She will arrive on her first birthday, so just start planning that party. Jean, I'm about to cry. Jeannie, are you serious? Oh my God. I am so freaking shocked. You are bad. You are so bad. Oh, this is pretty. Look at this. That's really cute. Prim will have to be wearing her sister's clothes then. Jeannie, I can't even talk. I am so surprised. All I can do is keep saying your name. Yeah, you definitely got me beat. That's for sure. I can't even talk. Well, thank you very much. I'm blown away. I can't even think. I'm so blessed to know such a wonderful person. And she, you guys, she is the sweetest, most kind, most wonderful person. And she, if you buy a reborn from her, she will make it such a wonderful experience. I have had the most fun I've ever had planning Zoe and Colin. We have been texting back and forth for so many times, up like until 12, 1, 2, 3 o'clock in the morning, talking about our reborns and, you know, like what we do and different like kits that we like and different things like that. And she makes it so wonderful. And now I understand. Now I get it. These are her birthday invitations. Wow. This is just, I'm blown away. You are so generous, Jeannie. And if I didn't look like so much crap, I would show you my face because I am like shocked. And this is my favorite thing. This is, besides the reborn, obviously. This is so cute. And these are Prim's colors too. So she will definitely be wearing that. But I am just in shock. And this is obviously going to be her birthday dress. But I'm blown away, you guys. Now I have to harass her for the details. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. And apparently we're expecting a new baby. So that's really exciting news. And thank you again, Jeannie. I am so shocked. I'm so shocked. I'm speechless. And it's hard to get me speechless. I always talk. So it's really difficult to get me speechless. But I am just shocked. So I'm blown away by your generosity. Actually, I'm not blown away by your generosity because you are an amazing person. And I'm really, really blessed to know you. So thank you so much. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.